Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Localisation from Mikeastro. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. I really appreciate it. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. So here we are again. For the past 2 weeks, this map has been my life outside of uni, basically. For a while now, I've wanted to make a proper hard puzzle again. Oh dear. And well, here it is. Twice earlier in the design process, I was ready to publish map. Once before adding the second light bridge, and once before adding the full-on conical. Really itch nose. But I'm glad that I held on to the end. Namely, as it turns out, the funnel completely transformed my funny light bridge puzzle into a playground for elegant and subtle moves, and it's made me very happy. Interestingly enough, I actually came up with two different sequences, and since I couldn't choose in the end, the first one leads to the perma button, and the second one to the exit. The perma button flips the panel with the square symbol, which is essentially not part of the puzzle, but it's just as a service to allow you to skip repeating some steps. Very nice. You'll see it when you get there. Please let me know if you have a good idea of to cleanly reduce the number of repeated steps even further. All right, this is a lot repetitive. Don't forget to look around to plan out your steps in advance. Cube tossing neither intended nor allowed. Please play by the rules. Paul has seen countless design changes, but I think that this version works as I want it to. Please let me know if you made a mistake. If I made a mistake, sorry, 7 out of 10. Give me your opinion about me adding it to my best of collection or not. And then there's a little bit there about recording and run. And don't forget to check out Mike's game of Soccer Band the RPG, which if you check out Mike's YouTube channel right now, he is doing a developer commentary, a playthrough at the moment. So yeah, if you don't know a lot about the game, go check it out. I highly recommend giving Mike a little bit of support. Anyway, so we're up here. So you need a cube to operate that. Is that going to go all the way to the top? Alright, sure is. So that's one thing we can do. And obviously this is just going to take us over to here, which doesn't leave us much else to do at the moment. I'm guessing at some point as well we're going to be doing a fling. This would just be suggested by the fact that this is above a portal surface on the floor. Q. So the button there flips fizzlers. Maybe we want to do that off the bat. Maybe. Hard to tell at the minute. So, not sure where connection there would have been a little bit nice there, Mike, just to see what's it's connected to. There's no signage or connection. Oh, sorry, the connection is there. Okay, a little bit confusing to see from that point of view, I guess, but okay, all makes sense now, I guess. So, what are we actually going to do? More the point. Can't get over to there yet. Is that a way up into there? Actually, did I miss? Nope, there is nothing in there. Also, I've not even seen square yet, so it's quite concerning. But we need the cube here, because obviously we need to put the cube on there, and that allows us to go through there on the bridge. Can't do anything up here, but clearly we're going to want to come up to here at some point. Okay. All Okay, that's how we get started here. So I was right in that we need to do some sort of fling. Because it's going to get us onto the light bridge. So, on the light bridge, we can take the light bridge across to here. And we can go and hit this button here, which will give us cube. Okay. So I think what I gotta do now is do this. I was gonna say, because that will lift that off there, right? It doesn't really matter. Let go of the cube, please, Nock. Thank you. Okay, so now that's there. Yep, swaps that round. And then I can shoot a portal here, which allows me to come over to here. Okay. I'm going to save because I think that's progress. So I could bring the cube through, which is going to change your funnel polarity. Still got quite a lot more to explore here. But yeah, that just changes the funnel, so I'm ultimately going to want to get that in there as well. How do I get around to there? Is that from the other side, maybe? Because the other thing I haven't contemplated either is... Do you know what? We've saved. Yeah, you see, that's only a one block. That's not gonna help. There's a fizzler there that's on a timer. Do you know what I could have done? I could have walked through the light bridge and got up onto the other light bridge from there. I think. So, let's do this. Like that. Gonna assume we're gonna wanna go around here. If I can strafe over there, that is. Okay, so that's the perma button that was discussed. But we need more height for this. If I can keep this light bridge for the time being. Yeah, okay. So, I could do this. Okay. So I guess we're up here. But to what use? Why are you giving me another pit? So I guess that's the shortcut here. So I've got to use this area to do some sort of maneuvering or flinging. Okay. So I'm going to save there just for the time being. What I'm also going to do I don't know what I should have done. Hold on. I should put portal there. Actually, no, it doesn't matter. I need the portal here, basically. That's what I need to do. So, let's go for a little walk. Yeah, you see, I need a light bridge here. It's not a big thing. Oh, that's not good. Oh no, we're right. Mike has got our back. Oh. No, go back. Go back! So I can go to here. I can pick this cube up slightly. So I can get on here and do this. Well, this is where I need the portal to be on the other side. So from here, I need to keep this portal here, right? And do exactly the same as what I just did. In some way, shape, or form. With this portal here, I can put the portal on there and walk through to here and then across to there. The real question is, how do I go about getting this cube back? I can respawn it like this, no problem at all. But then I can't go back through there. Alright. Alright, so I'm not sure that this is... that was right to do at the minute. Let's go and investigate over here. Can I do anything over this side of the map already? No, because I need the light bridge and stuff. Is there another cube? There... doesn't look like there is another cube. Alright. So we're one cubed. We have one cube to use. It's got to be that second light bridge, this light bridge here that I use. But it's how do I... So we do this. We'll walk across here. Yes, how do we get this back? Can't see that from there. Well, that worked. Yeah, I don't think that's right. So, how do I get the light bridge back? Through the light bridge, well, through the fizzler, which I've already done. But also then, clear the cube. I'll just take that out there. Hold on. Is it possible to recall? I need to put it on the other side though. Could I do this? Okay. Have a portal there. I can go down there for a minute. Let's try that again. Moving this into a bit of a better position. Okay. Now, from here, what am I going to want to do? Go around and walk on there, but I really need to get onto the light bridge, right? So, what if I did this to here? There we go. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Alright, walk across here. And I'm going to save. So now I can do this. And I am across here. Save. I mean, I could do this, but that doesn't help me. Much like that. Really doesn't help me. If I was to go through this fizzler and drop down into here, that takes me back to here. Alright, so I want to be here, I think, at the moment. So from here, I want the cube back. So, let's reverse a minute to what we had here. Okay. That's not right, is it? So, something else I could do. Would be this. That does nothing for me. I mean, how am I supposed to... It's got to be using the cube. So I need the cube. So once I'm in this position here... Right here. How can I bring the cube? Hold on. What if I did something like this? What if I did that, but not with as much forward momentum? Okay. That would allow me to get down here with the funnel. Not sure how that helps. I just had a crazy idea. Like a really crazy idea. So we go across here. I'm actually going to save my safe spot to here. So we go up here. Then I do this. Is there enough time to get this cube trapped under there? There is. Okay. Did that auto respawn the cube? It did. So now I've got to pick that cube up. Okay, so now I go back down. And I place portals there and up here. So now I can go down to there. I don't know if this is progress or not. Because I now need to get rid of that, wouldn't I? Because, I mean, ideally, if I had the light bridge now... Light bridge or funnel. Go back to this. So I can still walk through here like that. So I can, oh, what am I doing? I can get up to... Oh, no, I can't. Could I do something like this? So we're on the light bridge. See, the problem here is oh, actually, it's maybe not so much of a problem as I think. It is, because I got to land on there. So to do that, I got to lose that. And then if I do this, we're back to square one again. Actually, yeah, no, we are. The thing is, I've got to get down here, right? But getting down here, funnel up to there, funnel back up to there. So yeah, I feel like I need to push. So hold on, what if I didn't that there? That there. I flung over to here, like this. Then I change that to there. And that to there. Yeah, I can pull it off, but and that just reverses that. Doesn't help me out at all. So oh, what did we do? Cube and take it back. Drop down again. Messed it up. That's what I wanted to do. Then go up to the top here. And then through here. That's what I did before. Down. Oh, I pushed it on, didn't I? Yeah, that's what I did. That's why I'm a little bit confused. I was trying to remember what I did. Yeah, so I kind of did this. And then I did this. And then I did this to go through here. But that's where the plot comes unstuck. Yeah. This is where we become stuck. Because the key to doing anything now is I need a light bridge, or I need a funnel. I can't get into there. It's never going to happen in a million years. If I drop down there, I've got to go through the fizzler. How do we activate square? I can't get over to there. Do anything with this. It's almost like I need to now go and put a portal back on here. Did I maybe do too much too soon? Alright, let's go back a little bit. So we had this set up here, right? So it came out here. So what I did next is I pushed that over there. What if I did something different though? What if I did? I was over here. See it though, because of that. Yeah, my big thing was, could I? Alright, so I went through here, Pull there. Up to the top. And I push this. Okay, so I have this, which is something different. But that didn't get fizzled. That could deliver that onto there. Have that. Then we get that. And we would come out over here. So that's going to be blocked by that. So if I'd have made that, no, it's not quick enough. I just wondered if I could do that quick enough, whether I could push the cube over to where it needed to be. It's not going to happen. All right, well, I'm out of time at the minute for this recording session, so I need to work out how to have the light bridge. I think it's going to be like the most having the light bridge is going to be the most useful way here, I think. The only problem is, let's assume I've done everything up to now and is correct. I can't use a funnel because I have to pre-place on the funnel and there before I go down. And the minute I do that, it's going to push off. So it's got to use the light bridge, but I mean, all I need is it's an interesting surface. All I need is a light bridge. Which I've done before. I mean, the other thing is, I know I said I'm out of time, but whether or not this is classed as cube throwing. Because if that's not classed as cube throwing, which it probably is going to be, I'll be honest. Although I don't know how that would get that to work. I was thinking if that... Not like I can even push it and then pick it up, because you got the quarter block, the half block there blocking that. But also, if I send it down there, because it's the only way I can get up to there, I would need to then pull it, not push it. And the only way I can pull it is if I have a cube on the button. So, yeah. I don't know. I have to go to the drawing board on this one, I'm afraid. So, yeah, I'll give it some thought, and I'll be back as soon as I can. All right, guys, we're back with Localisation. I have been playing around off screen, and to tell you the truth, I was pretty close. I was pretty close. I just overlooked one teensy tiny thing. So, what we're going to do is I'll put this here. And then we're going to do what we did before, which was come through here, like so. And obviously last time, you'll remember, I sort of pushed that through. What I didn't think to do, though, was come round here first and come up to here. So from here, what I can do is I can push the cube onto here. And then I can go back round. And I can drag myself through here. Actually, no. I've messed it up. I messed it up. My bad. Alright, rewind. Because what I need to do, actually, is I need to get across to the other side of the funnel area. So I need to fling. And that's kind of where this differing of heights come in. Because I can actually do all that from here. So we'll just do this across to here for the minute. So that's onto there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through here. Then I'm going to change my pulse to here. And then I'm going to jump from here to the other side. And then we go through here. Then we can take our light bridge up to the top. And then I can take my light bridge down to here like so. Alright, well, that was about 20 to 25 minutes worth of figuring out stuff. So, let's now do what we thought we was doing before. Just walking across here. So that gives us two surfaces, one there and one well, I don't know if that's the surface or that's the light, but okay. So now I think I'm gonna do I don't know what I'm going to do now. What am I going to do? What do I want to do? Hold on, can I see? If I was to drop down. No, because it's behind the grey, isn't it? Okay, that's fine. It's fine. So where do I want to go from here? Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go now? What does that do for us extra? So it gives us that. a way to light bridge across here. Well, the only way to... I've got to go back. So... it would make sense for me to do this. Right. So now I could do... do that, but it's not going to help much. I think maybe I need to repeat. The early steps again now. Work on that presumption. Exactly. What did I do? Something like this, I think. Yeah. Seems to ring a bell. Then across to here. I've completely forgotten what I did in the early steps of the map now to get to this point. actually. Quite possibly massively overcomplicating this now. Because we have the shortcut. Okay, that's done it. So yeah, the shortcut kind of helps doing all that those steps again. Yeah, so now you're down here. That does that. Get the cube over to here. So I could, if I could sell the reverse funnel, I could pull myself across there. That's not going to be the right thing to do. Pull myself across there. But I'm not going to have the cube. So I need to work out how to fling across there. Or I need to just repeat the steps, but then bring the cube. I couldn't get across there to press up on anyway, so. I'll do the reverse of this. I'm a little bit concerned that I haven't used the other floor, the other area in that top bit. pretend I made that. That gives me that, and I don't know if that helps or not. What if instead of having... I'm trying to think, is there a way I can... Trying to work out if there's a way. No, just, I wanted to see if there was a way I could push that off. I don't even know what I would use this area for, so let's imagine I get up here. So, let's go back to here. So we're here. We'll use this one to walk across back to here. We'll go through here. Can't get around. Okay, so we've flung over to here. We go down here. We go over here. Then go through to here. As predicted, that's not enough momentum at all. Ever. The sticking point is I need the funnel. That's the state we've had before. Through here with the funnel. A pretty difficult thing to achieve, I think. Now the problem is, it's not going to help because I have the wrong funnel. So whereas before I had. Jeez, I've not even done this yet. Alright, well, we pressed that, right? And then we did go back and we reset everything to here, so I'm just going to save here. Like we'd already done that, because we have had this state. Unlike before when I was stumped, though, I genuinely don't have anything in my head of how to proceed here. I knew before that I needed to get the light bridge to walk across. Here, I think what I gotta do is I've gotta get myself up to this area in here. So once I'm in here, I can recall the cube. So the only place I'm going to get to here, up to here from, is from in here. Because it's the only place, I think, either there or where the light bridge is, the other light bridge. So maybe we need to backtrack to get the other light bridge. But if we do that, how do we get... I can't see how we'd get back into there, though, with the other light bridge in play. So everything is behind a fizzler now. I can't use this because I need to be this side. So it's either using that pit there or this pit here. But like I said, I just don't know how. I don't know how from here. And that's a problem. I mean, the only way for out from here anyway is to use this pit or go through there. I don't think going through there is going to do us any good, so we'd have to go through here. From here, though, we're limited to choices. We can either go through the pit there or there. We can go through the wall here and here. So we can effectively take the cube through into that other pit. But and the other thing is, we need to be up there. So I could take the cube off, and I could do the maneuver I did before, get the funnel up to the top, funnel the cube onto there. I can then drag myself through. I mean, pretty sure this isn't going to be intended, but so we would be up here. We have a funnel up here. So we've done this before, right? We've set this up. This is nothing new. So I could technically do this. Maybe. No, I think I can do that. No, that's not going to happen. All right, well, that's that. That's that idea gone. So we're back to here and the pit. Alright, I think I'm going to have to put some more thought on this off camera, because I generally don't have any more ideas at the minute. So I'm going to give it some thought. Hopefully I won't be too long, and we'll be back to finish off the map real soon. Okay, so it's only been a couple of minutes and I was just thinking about this. And one thing I have, there's another surface I've overlooked, and it's this one. And I'm thinking, if I can push myself out of here, that'll take me over to here, regardless of the cube. And then, I'll be able to walk across there. With the funnel on there. Just trying to think if that'll be there. Funnel will be there, light bridge. I just want to use the funnel onto there. Sorry. Anyway, let's just humour me a minute. Let me just humour myself and see what I can come up with. So we effectively need to do this again. Which is the only downside. I played around with that surface a lot in the early stage of the map, and then kind of didn't do anything with it after. It must be there, does it? Honestly, I don't know at this point. Oh, wait a second, no. Yeah, no, that wants to be the... I've got to set this up again. Right, do you know what? Bang, we'll do that. That makes things a lot easier. Should have gone there. Across here. Come on. Knocky knocky. Cross here, cross here. So nothing new. Again, we've done all this before. And it's gonna be black portal. Black portal. Portal in disguise. So yeah, I tried to do this earlier on if you remember. Oh jeez, I didn't mean to do that. I should have stayed here. When I was trying to like do that fast kind of thing in the first part of the video. Okay. So that puts me to here with the funnel. So my options from here is like I could do that. Wait a second. Cube into that, push the cube across that. Okay, okay. This is the idea I had before. Okay, but whilst that works, that limits my options here. Because that now allows me only to do this. And I think I want to be up there. Don't know, let's go with this for a minute. Yeah, that's not gonna help. Can I do differently with this? What can I do differently with this? Is a very good question. This is the only bit I need to work out, because once I do this, I can walk across the light bridge to hit the button, drop down, go through the funnel, down to the bottom, walk across to the other side where I switched the square panel, go through the floor panel, then I can use the fling to get up to the top area from out the light bridge. So the question is, how can I do what I just did, but be on the light bridge at the same time? And the answer to that is... this. There we go. Okay. Now I can walk across here. Now I can press this button and drop down here. Now I can walk across here. And go down here. And fling off the edge here. Right. I think we are almost there. So, should be relatively simple from here. And that I do... Oh, wait. Did I act too quickly? Did I act too quickly? Do you know what I maybe should have done? I don't think that would have helped, actually. So I've done this, and I want to be... portal... here. This wants to be here. Okay, so this is where we are now. Thought from here it's going to be plain sailing. I mean, the only thing... Nah, falls too far back. I wonder where that fell in relation to... Maybe I could have just, like, picked it up from the edge or something. All right, actually, I think I got an idea. So, I put that there. Recall the cube. Go back over here. And then I can use this now to go back up to here, which will give me the funnel back. And now that I have the funnel, I can funnel the cube across to here if I press the right find the right portal. Or I could just do that. There we go. I think I've done it. Oh my days, that was tricky. Very nice use of the differing light bridges. Couple of surfaces that I, you know, should have paid more attention to, I guess. I mean, I played around with this one quite a lot, like I said, in the early game, trying to do something fancy, and then completely forgot about it when I was kind of identifying that I needed either a portal there or in the top area. Because, that gives me, like, the prime opportunity to fling back up and different bits and pieces. But, no, very, very well put together puzzle, Mike. Very, very challenging indeed. So, fantastic job. Thank you very much for suggesting and making. Guys, as always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any message to pay, please leave in the comments or head to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.